The word nepotism started doing the rounds in 2017 as a lot of celebrities that you know of voiced their opinions on the issue. First, the spat between Kangana Ranaut and Karan Johar became a nationwide controversy, and things got worse after Karan, Varun, Dhawan and Saif Ali Khan cracked jokes on the matter and Kangana at the IIFA 2017. But as they say, every cloud has a silver lining. Bollywood has actually given us some brilliant actors because of nepotism. These Bollywood star kids have proven that they are famous not only because of the lineage, but also because of their splendid performances. So here are Bollywood stars who are good products of nepotism. Alia Bhatt. The Razi actress may very well be the only star kid in the current crop who keeps delivering fine performances with the content-driven movies. After Student of the Year, no one counted her in the list of brilliant actors, but Alia has been going from strength to strength since her second movie, Highway. Ranbir Kapoor. Born in Bollywood's prestigious Kapoor clan, it was obvious that Ranbir Kapoor had the acting genes in him. Sadly, Ranbir's first movie bombed at the box office, making fans and critics label him as another failed actor. But Ranbir made everyone realize his true brilliance in Imtiaz Ali's Rockstar and backed it up with another brilliant performance in Barfi. He is, without a doubt, one of the finest actors of his generation. Varun Dhawan. The handsome hunk received an overnight fan following after his debut movie Student of the Year. And like Alia, Varun has proved his acting mettle by doing a variety of roles. With Main Tera Hero, his second film, Varun showed he can shoulder a movie all by himself. And then 2015 happened, where Varun had three releases, ABCD 2, Dilwale and Badlapur. With these movies, Varun proved that he could dance, do comedy and act. Hrithik Roshan. The actor made a smashing debut with Kaho Na Pyar Hai back in 2000. No doubt he was launched by his father Rakesh Roshan. He found his place in the hearts of audiences regardless of his filmy roots. He has delivered some great performances in movies like Agnipath, Dhoom 2 and Guzarish, and is still considered the best dancer in Bollywood. Farhan Akhtar. Undoubtedly one of the finest actors of Bollywood, Farhan is an actor, director, singer, producer and scriptwriter. His debut film Dil Chahta Hai is considered as one of the best Bollywood movies of the 21st century. Farhan has given some amazing performances in Rock On, Luck by Chance and especially Bhaag Milka Bhaag, which is one of the best performances by any actor in this decade. Sara Ali Khan. Even before her debut movie hit the theaters, Sara Ali Khan was already a fan favorite, courtesy of her much-loved debut on Coffee with Karan and all her promotional interviews for her movies. Fans find her to be real, very relatable, and the fact that she doesn't deny she's a product of nepotism makes her all the more authentic. With two back-to-back hits with Kedarnath and Simba, Sara Ali Khan looks like a promising star of the future. Kangana Saint Sharma. Daughter of Aparna Sen, a famous filmmaker and actress, Kangana Sen Sharma is one of the boldest actresses in Bollywood. The wake-up set actress has tried to push the boundaries of acting with a choice of roles and has given memorable performances in movies like 15th Park Avenue, Life in a Metro, Mr. and Mrs. Iyer, and Lipstick Under My Burqa. She also made her directorial debut with A Death in the Ganj, which was one of the best movies of 2016.